That was the day that I gave up. That was the day when I cried uncle. That was the turning point for me. That was when I realized, February 2009 is going to be my new life. When I tell you that no one could be more surprised than I was to end up in an emergency room due to a self-inflicted drug overdose, trying to kill myself, I mean, that's an understatement. I was the most surprised. There was no reason in the world for me to want to die. I had everything. And yet, I woke up every morning wishing I was dead. I was officially diagnosed with depression, serious depression, when I was in my late 30s, early 40s. I had a doctor, a psychiatrist, who was prescribing this drug, and then this drug, and then this drug, and I called it the medication merry-go-round. I would try this medication, I'd be on it for the 2, 3, 4 weeks, whatever it was. I'd go back to him and I'd say, not only do I not feel better, I feel worse. I didn't know that the drug had stopped working. I did not know that I had developed a resistance to it because I had been on it for so long. My sister, Maria, happened to be in a doctor's office going through a local magazine, and there was a full page ad, treat your depression without medication. It was a miracle. I look at it as a miracle.
We devised a way to use my experience in what kind of electromagnetic coil would be best at actually stimulating focal parts of the brain. And we were able to design this thing right here, which is our very first prototype. This allows transcranial magnetic stimulation with about a quarter of the power and an eighth of the heat that was previously required, and is still required for all magnetic stimulators that don't use this particular technology.
And it's that electrical stimulation based on the magnetic pulse that then wakes up the brain. And that, when those neurons start talking to each other because they've been awakened, they start delivering the neurotransmitters that you need to feel happy. I really knew I was feeling better when I caught myself laughing. We were out with some friends and I went, oh, I just laughed. That was huge considering how low I had been just 6 weeks before. My life is redefined. It's almost like the reinvention of Martha. And that's a great feeling. That's a great feeling to, it's like having a second chance to be alive.